on health care. We have the vote. We can't do it now because we have somebody in a hospital. And we have great respect for that gentleman, by the way. He's a fantastic man. We are going to do, he's a, yes, that's right.
Why does it matter?
Sir, he's in the hospital. What senator are you referring to?
He can't come here and
vote.
In other words, he can't come here and vote because he's in the hospital.
Who is in the hospital,
so
sir?
Sorry. Wait. Let me just, yes. In the hospital. So we're going to do it in January or February because, as you know, we have the vote, but we can't go longer than Friday. What we're going to do is we will do the block grant, we will do the health care, we will get a longer process going for the couple of people that did want to see more process, even though they're yes vote. But very importantly, I am also, during this period of a couple of months, I'm also going to meet with Democrats, and I will see if I can get a health care plan that's even better. So I will negotiate with Democrats, but from the Republican standpoint, we have the votes. We'll vote in January, February, or March.
What about
executive order? Are you considering an executive order?
I am considering an executive order on associations, and that will take care of a tremendous number of people with regard to health care. And I'll probably be signing a very major executive order where people can go out, cross state lines, do lots of things, and buy their own health care. And that will be probably signed next week. It's being finished now. It's going to cover a lot of territory and a lot of people, millions of people.
Yeah, a question about the travel ban.
John, go ahead. I think we're there now, John. I'll be honest. You look at the statement put out by Alaska, you saw that, by Lisa. You look at the other couple of statements. You know, we're only one off, maybe two. But we can't vote now, John. You probably didn't hear me because, as you know, one of our yes votes is in the hospital. I can't take him out of the hospital. I do have confidence in him, yes. I do have confidence.
Even though he couldn't get
but it's really not up to me. It's up to the Senate. But I do have confidence in him. I will say they used him in the race. And I was very honored by the way I was treated in the race, but they used him in the race. John, they used him in the race. And, you know, but one of those.